34 eye-opening facts about water. 1. The average human body is made of 55-65% water. 2. Newborn babies have even more, ringing in at 78% water. 3. A gallon of water weighs 8.34 pounds, a cubic foot of water weighs 62.4 pounds. 4. A liter of water weighs 1 kilo, a cubic meter of water weighs 1 metric ton. The rest of the statistics are in imperial units since they are US-based and so is this site, but the original metric system was created with base units that could be derived from the weight of a specified volume of pure water, hence the nice round numbers. 5. An inch of water covering 1 acre, 27,154 gallons, weighs 113 tons. 6. Water covers 70.9% of the planet's surface. 7. 97% of the water on Earth is found in the ocean, 2.5% is unavailable fresh water, trapped in glaciers, underground, etc., and 0.5% is available freshwater. 8. There is more water in the atmosphere than in all of our rivers combined. 9. If all of the water vapor in our planet's atmosphere fell as water at once and spread out evenly, it would only cover the globe with about an inch of water. 10. More than one quarter of all bottled water comes from a municipal water supply, the same place that tap water comes from. 11. Approximately 322 billion gallons of water were used each day in the United States in 2015. 12. In a year, the average American resident uses over 100,000 gallons. 13. Since the average faucet releases 2 gallons of water per minute, you can save up to 4 gallons of water every morning by turning off the tap while you brush your teeth. 14. A running toilet can waste up to 200 gallons of water each day. 15. At 1 drip per second, a faucet can leak 3,000 gallons in a year. 16. A bath uses up to 70 gallons of water, a 5-minute shower uses 10 to 25 gallons. 17. The first water pipes in the US were made from hollowed logs. 18. Leaks in the New York City water supply system account for 33 to 37 million gallons of wasted water per day. 19. There are around 1 million miles of water pipeline and aqueducts in the US and Canada, enough to circle the globe 40 times. 20. 748 million people in the world do not have access to an improved source of drinking water. 21. And 2.0 billion people do not have use of an improved sanitation facility. 22. Some 1.8 billion people worldwide drink water that is contaminated with feces. 23. The World Health Organization recommends 2 gallons per person daily to meet the requirements of most people under most conditions, and around 5 gallons per person daily to cover basic hygiene and food hygiene needs. 24. On average, an American resident uses about 100 gallons of water per day. 25. On average, a European resident uses about 50 gallons of water per day. 26. It takes 0.26 gallons of water to irrigate 1 calorie of food. 27. Yet it takes 26 gallons for 1 calorie of food when water is used inefficiently. 28. It takes 2.6 gallons of water to make a sheet of paper. 29. It takes 6.3 gallons of water to make 17 ounces of plastic. 30. It takes 924 gallons of water to produce 2.2 pounds of rice. 31. It takes 2,641 gallons of water to make a pair of jeans. 32. It takes 3,962 gallons of water to produce 2.2 pounds of beef. 33. It takes 39,090 gallons of water to manufacture a new car. 34. Collectively, South African women and children walk a daily distance equivalent to 16 trips to the moon and back to fetch water.